Curious about a career in radiation therapy? In this video, we'll talk about what radiation therapists do, why they're essential to the economy, what skills you will need for this career, industries that you can expect to work in, schools and programs that will equip you for a radiation therapy career, and other resources. So, what exactly is radiation therapy? Radiation therapy is a type of cancer treatment that uses beams of intense energy to kill cancer cells. Radiation therapy most often uses X-rays, but protons or other types of energy can also be used. Radiation therapy damages cells by destroying the genetic material that controls how cells grow and divide. While both healthy and cancerous cells are damaged by radiation therapy, the goal is to destroy as few normal, healthy cells as possible. Normal cells can often repair much of the damage caused by the radiation. The most common type of radiation therapy is external beam radiation. This type involves a machine that directs high-energy beams of radiation at cancer cells. This machine allows radiation to be targeted at specific sites, which is why doctors use external beam radiation for nearly all types of cancer. Check out the video in the description box for a peek into a day in the life of a radiation therapist. Radiation therapists usually perform the following tasks: examine machines to make sure they're safe and working properly, explain treatment plans to the patient and answer questions about treatment, follow safety procedures to protect the patient and themselves from overexposure, X-ray the patient to determine the exact location of the area requiring treatment, check the computer programs to make sure that they will give the correct dose of radiation to the correct area of the patient's body, operate the equipment to treat the patient with radiation, monitor the patient to check for unusual reactions to the treatment, and keep detailed records of treatment. Radiation therapists are much more than just machine operators. They're also a form of emotional support for the patients and their families. They also often walk patients through treatment processes and address their concerns. Radiation therapists exist to facilitate radiotherapy treatment, which contributes to 40% of all cancer cures worldwide, as well as improving the quality of life for patients. Skills needed for a career in radiation therapy. Top skills needed to be a successful radiation therapist are as follows: technical skills, attention to detail, social perceptiveness, and critical thinking. Industries that require radiation therapists. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, radiation therapists often work in the following settings: general medical and surgical hospitals, physicians' offices, specialty hospitals, not including psychiatric or substance abuse hospitals, outpatient care centers, colleges, universities, and other professional schools. A few titles that they may hold are chief radiation therapist, dosimetrist, lead radiation therapist, medical dosimetrist, radiation therapy technologist, or registered radiation therapist. Economic outlook. Employment of radiation therapists is projected to grow 7% from 2019 to 2029. Demand for radiation therapists may stem from the aging population and the advancement in radiation therapy technology. The top three highest paying states in this career are as follows: California at an annual average of $126,000, New York at $120,000, and Oregon paying $107,000 per year. Check out the Bureau of Labor Statistics website to see the data for your desired state. Your next steps. In order to work as a radiation therapist in the United States, an individual must first have completed education in the field of radiation therapy or radiography at an accredited institution. This includes completion of the radiation therapy didactic and clinical competency requirements set forth by the American Registry of Radiologic Technologists within an accredited program. Many four-year universities and colleges offer degrees that fulfill these requirements in the course of study. For that reason, many choose to pursue inclusive bachelor's degrees. However, a radiation therapist does not necessarily have to possess a bachelor's degree in radiation therapy or radiography. Instead, those pursuing a career in radiation therapy may obtain an associate's degree from an accredited institution, which may, in fact, be a community or technical college. Some four-year colleges that offer a bachelor's program in the subject include Arkansas State University, Carolina's College of Health and Sciences, and Georgetown University. You can also get an associate's degree from any of these schools: Amarillo College, Columbia State Community College, and Howard Community College. You can use a directory to search for relevant institutions in your desired state. You'll find a link to the directory in the description below. The following schools offer an online accredited program: University of Iowa, Siena Heights University, and the University of Missouri. You can also check out Coursera for any courses related to the subject as well. If you're interested in radiation therapy as a career, you can check out some of the schools mentioned here. Visit their websites and search for more information. You can also contact the program representatives, and I'm sure they'll be happy to provide you with more information on their school and the admission process. Most of the schools I have mentioned here also offer financial aid and scholarships should you happen to need help funding your studies. The ball is in your court now. Do your research. Talk to your guidance counselors at school or professionals who can help you understand a bit more about the field. Research schools and programs that would be a good fit for you. And most importantly, believe in yourself and keep your dreams alive. Please share this video and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.